Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley. This is our Lee Circle camera. And notice we do have some cloud cover, getting a few sunny breaks, and today is going to be like that partly cloudy, mostly cloudy kind of day. It is going to be humid. Winds continue coming in off the Gulf of Mexico. That drags that warm, moist air our way, but you can see we are getting some sunshine. It's going to be, like I said, kind of hazy, kind of cloudy, then some sunny breaks. Let's have a look at the satellite and radar composite picture. We'll look at this a bit further. You are seeing a little bit of flecks of green moving in off the Gulf. Basically, most of this is not making it to the ground, and whatever does, just some light sprinkles here and there, which is a possibility under these conditions, but your rain chances are less than 10%, so left them out of your 7-day in the forecast. But again, under these conditions, maybe a sprinkle here, a sprinkle there, nothing widespread, mind you. But notice, as this system starts moving across the map, it is moving over this area of high pressure, watching this little feature here. This is what's going to drag a cold front our way. But for the most part, just some cloud cover. We are going to get sunshine. So it's going to be warm. It's going to be humid. Sun and clouds, breezy conditions will be with us as well. We are looking at the chance of maybe an isolated shower tomorrow as that cold front gets just a bit closer. But on the forecast model, I'll show you that cold front's going to get hung up to our north. Average high for today is 79 degrees. The record is 90. We'll be somewhere in the middle, hovering right around the mid-80s for the most part. And here's that forecast model. Notice that we do have our fair share of clouds, but we are going to get some sunshine. But with those winds continuing to come in off the Gulf, it's going to be humid, and you're going to feel that. So it's as we get closer to summertime here, still in the spring, but it's going to feel more like summer. Overnight tonight, you see the cloud cover here. Don't think it's going to be any rain, just some clouds. I think the model's picking up on a little bit of that atmospheric moisture, and there's the cold front. It's basically going to get hung up right here. That's why your rain chances tomorrow are minimum. If they happen, I'll think they'll be on the North Shore, only about 20%. Here are your high tides and low tides for the Wrigley's, Grand Isle, and the Southwest Pass. And check out your day parts forecast. We are going to be partly cloudy, humid, bit of a breeze. Notice your highs right around the mid-80s. Region-wide, we are going to be in the 80s, 84 in Houma. And as we get to the overnight hours, upper 60s and lower 70s. Feeling just a bit muggy. Here's your 7-day exact cast. Temperatures will stay right in the mid-80s. There's your 20% chance of rain. Breezy, humid, and the mid-80s, they're going to be with us right through Easter. Expect about 84 on Easter Sunday. Thanks for tuning in.